Morehead State head soccer coach Warren Lipka is our guest on MSUEagles.com. And coach, you start preseason camp this week. Tell us a little bit about, first of all, how the off season has been going, and you brought in a lot of new kids this year on your team. Tell us a little bit about the makeup of the roster and how excited you are to start the camp.
Well, be honest, I can't believe we're already here. You know, felt like we just let these kids go for break, and you know, we had a very, very good spring. You know, it was a spring that kind of brought us together. As you know, we're a very young team last year, with starting anywhere from 8 to 9 freshmen. You know, a lot of close games and things like that. They competed well, just weren't ready to play, you know, together as a unit. It took the spring to do it. I'm very excited about this upcoming season. You know, our sport's a little bit different. We don't get to hold too many over while we're here. We have a large squad, around 32 players. So, but a lot of them get to play when they're at home with their clubs and other things like that. So we have to rely on them to be ready to come in. We will find that out tomorrow morning, where we're at with our test and that. But I really think that this group, if we're fit, we stay healthy, and the people that are our core leaders come in and do what they need to do, I think we could have a very good year. We have an extremely tough schedule. I don't know who did that. Oh, yeah, that was me. You know, I just pride myself. I've been doing this thing for 30 years almost now. It's just I really believe that playing a tough schedule is what people want to do. So I think these girls are looking forward to the schedule. Like I said, we just got to come in, get them ready, and we've got 3 good weeks of preparation before we kick off at Ohio State. And, you know, I'm really looking forward to getting them here.
As you did mention, you do have a young team, but a lot of those young players did get a year of experience last year. Talk about the importance of those kids being leaders for the new crop of players. They've been in your system now for a couple years, and you've also got some veterans that have been in 2-3 years. They know what you want. They know what it takes to win. So tell us about how the veterans will bring the newcomers on.
Well, I think it's very important for them to grasp hold of their leadership, even though they are still young. I mean, we've got kids, you know, all these players are coming back. They're just going to be sophomores. But our big class of juniors, you know, and we have one lone senior with Alec Pacito. I think it's the job of our juniors to lead these players and our sophomores to understand what we have done over the past year and how to lead that through this year. So it's very important. We've got we're still young, but we're not that young anymore. You know, I'm not going to use that anymore. We're going to say now we got to get the job done. We know what to expect. Our players know what to expect, and you know what we need to do is have those kids jump on board, you know, and get on to where we're trying to go, and that's to win the OVC championship and get back to the NCAAs.
Warren Lipka is our guest here on MSUEagles.com. Let's talk about your staff, which is now in its third year, I believe, intact, and that's got to be important. You got Coach Jeremy Groves and Bingy Lara, and you guys have worked together for a while now, and that is, I think, very important to have a great staff behind you.
No, I think that is very key, because you can get some connection in your recruiting. The players out there can see what we're trying to do as a group, as the young players that you're recruiting. Our 14 class is very good. Our 15 class, I can't talk about names of that, but is extremely strong. You know, we're starting to, you know, plant some roots in and to some consistency on who these people are seeing out and who represents us. And, you know, I think Brian understands that, Hutchinson. He understands that the continuity within your staff will bring success within the core. So, and that's what we wanted to establish with the people that we have here. And Jeremy's done a great job in there, all of the aspects. And Bingy is just another good mind in there that we can go and hit off of. And I have so much confidence in those guys that they can do what they need to do. I respect their input, and I'm glad to have them. It's just a matter of keeping them now before somebody else wants to snatch them up. But
right.
uh, We have him for another year, and I think you're going to continue to see some consistency within that part of the program.
Quickly, what is the most important aspect when you start fall camp and as you move into fall camp? Just tell us about what you guys are looking to do, install new things, bring back old things, old systems. What is the key to having a successful camp and leading into the season?
Well, I think the key was the spring for us because it allowed us to develop our younger players. Our sport's a lot different than the other sports. We were able to work more with and on hands with our players. We get to play exhibition games in the spring. So it allowed us to establish our system in the spring with our younger players. What's important to us now is that we have to manage our push, manage how hard we're going to push these kids, and then balance off to give them rest. And it's all about management in that part. And we got to make sure that we're going to take them to their limits, but we're also going to make sure that we don't need any injuries. We don't need people to get hurt. That's why it's very key that they came in fit. And they have heard it back in, April and May about what we need to be, how we need to be when we get here to be able to partake in what we want to do. If we're not fit, that takes away what we want to do with our system and our tactics. If we are fit, it allows us to get more into our tactics and allows us more to get into the game a little bit easier than spending time on our fitness. So hopefully they come in fit, we can push them to where we need to, and we can get things done in the allotted time to be ready for our opening match.
Coach Lipka, we thank you for joining us this afternoon. That opening match, it's an exhibition match. First off, we'll be against Western Kentucky on August 18th in Moorhead. It's a 1 p.m. match against the Hilltoppers, and then you'll start the regular season a week after that. Good luck with fall camp, and we will talk with you before the first match.
Hopefully we got good news for you.